This really emphasizes the need for the development and implementation of interdisciplinary guidelines, right? Both between headache specialists and women's healthcare specialists for optimally treating migraine during pregnancy. That's what this is, one of the things that they think really calls into question, the
Yeah.
need for.